Unreal Engine 4.24 now provides the ability to build massive worlds with a robust and productive set of new features for landscapes. Continuing development within the open world space of Unreal Engine, the new landscape tools now make it possible to create non-destructive, detailed, layer-based landscape data that is fully editable and automatically adapts to other elements in the world. Furthermore, with visual scripting nodes and blueprints, customized brushes and tools can be designed to help manipulate large terrain datasets directly within the Unreal Editor. With landscape edit layers, it is now possible to add multiple height map and paint layers to a landscape and to edit them independently of each other. Much like powerful sculpting and painting layer systems, this allows for creating layers that can be independent of each other or blended together to produce boundless results. As a result, we see a full stack of compositing layers for landscape building and editing. Layers can be restacked to produce different results and are non-destructive to the original terrain data. Each layer is another complete terrain dataset that produces its own height map, and visibility can easily be toggled to isolate or debug. Users can also non-destructively edit their landscape with a layer reserved for splines. By harnessing the power of blueprint visual scripting, custom brushes can be created to affect landscape data in an endless manner. Here, a simple blueprint brush is being used to produce landscape details that can be placed on an independent layer. Using splines, the shape of the landscape details can be manipulated to form mountainous terrain or very easily affect the inverse of the terrain to produce canyons and valleys. Because these blueprint brushes are stacked in the outliner as actors, they can be duplicated and edited independently to quickly create terrain features. Furthermore, in the details panel, endless parameters can be exposed to allow creators to have access to a wide range of effects. Here, an effect called curl noise is adjusted to vary the landscape walls and edges. Using texture maps, a displacement effect can be dialed in to add further detailing. With blueprint brushes, the effect is completely customizable to construct whatever detail, big or small, the user wants to have on the landscape data. Landscape construction is at the core of many open-world projects, and as the scale of these projects increases, the toolsets must also scale. In Unreal Engine 4.24, the new non-destructive landscape edit layer system and the customizable landscape blueprint brushes allow users to work dynamically from handcrafted details to procedural control of robust landscape terrain datasets. Unreal Engine continues to help you build the most realistic worlds with tools that make you more productive than ever.